So, I'm here to test water. We have a Kangen water machine that has some beautiful, beautiful water that comes out of it, and I want to show you how it works. So, here we have some Dasani water. I'm going to put a little bit of this into the cup, and what we're going to do is we're going to test the pH. And if the pH is really, really good, it'll be purple. And if the pH is not very good, it'll be like a light yellow. So, I'm going to put 2 drops in there, and as you can see, on the color chart right over here, that the pH is very acidic, which is not good at all. We really want to be over here. So,
why do we want to be over there?
We want to be over there because that is what promotes good alkalinity in your body, which in return promotes health.
Our bodies get back into balance, yeah.
Get back into balance, yes. So, what we're going to do is we're going to take some of our Kangen water, which is pH at 9.5, and we're going to add it in and see what happens. And if you notice, it turns more to the purple color, which is where we need to be for the alkalinity. So if we take some soda
now. Wow.
So take a little bit of soda. We're going to take a couple of caps full.
Just do the 1 cap, see what happens.
I'm going to do 1 cap. All right, 1 cap. Oh, it turns it lighter.
It's changing. Look at it. It just went clear. Oh, my gosh.
And now?
And that's seltzer water?
And there it goes to yellow. Yes. And there we go. The chart again, just so you can see how it changed.
Wow.
Now we're going to add our Kangen water once again. And look at that.
Look at that. Back
change.
To.
How amazing is that? So we're going to empty
this.
Uh-oh,
it just went more acid. That's how crappy that other.
The other seltzer water is. Yes, absolutely.
Seltzer water? I didn't think seltzer water was that bad for you.
Well, I guess it is very bad for you. Very, very high alkalinity. So, what we're going
That's
to
really,
do...
That's really... I don't know what to think.
It's really horrible. Nobody should be drinking this salsa at all. Nobody should be drinking anything that has...
Now, what about soda?
High acidity. Very, very high acidity, just like this.
So, is it anything that has bubbles?
Carbonation? Anything that has bubbles or carbonation is very acidic. Mm. Yes. So, the next test that we're going to do is we're going to work on our emulsification properties of this water. We are going to take a little bit of the black sesame seed oil and put it in the bottom over here. And we are going to take a little bit of the Dasani water so you can see if it can emulsify or not by itself. Because usually oil and water does not mix, as we all know. And if you look at it, you can see it has not mixed at all. And so what we're going to do is take this bottle. This has the 11.5 pH water in it. So we're going to take this and we're going to put it in.
What does that mean? Oh my gosh, it suds it all up.
It is emulsifying. So normally, oil and water does not mix, but because this is pH at 11.5, that becomes an emulsification for our oil.
So what does that mean?
So what
does
that
it good
mean?
For?
That means it's great for cleaning. So you can clean your tiles, you can clean your tub, you can clean everything that you want to in your house.